Yellow Woman by Leslie Mormon Silk, short summary. Yellow Woman lay on the white river sand with the man whom she met on the riverside. They had spent a night together in blissful enjoyment. She woke him up and said she was going. She knew his name only, Silva. He did not tell her to which place or which tribe of the Red Indians he belonged. He called her the Yellow Woman, the Red Indian Woman. She tells him that there is a legend about the Yellow Woman who was abducted by the mountain spirit Katina and came back with her twins after a few years. That is only legend. Now they are actual persons. Though she said she was going, she did not. She spent the whole day with him, talking and making love. She asked him whether he belonged to the Navajo tribe. He did not answer. They fried potatoes and ate. As he was watching her, when she came upon him sitting on the river bank, trimming leaves from a willow twig, she thought of her house, but she did not want to go. Silva had gone out and came with meat. He had shot some animal. They washed the meat and Silva asked her to go with him to sell the meat in Mercurius. They rode their horses down. A white man approached riding a horse. The white man accused him of stealing his animals. Silva asked her to ride up the mountain. He disappeared with the white man. She rode down the hill and heard four shots. Silva might have fired the white man. The Yellow Woman set the horse free and walked down the river bank to her house. She heard her husband and mother talking in their house. So this is the climax of the story. And she is in an utter confusion whether she is the Yellow Woman in the myth or not. And she also wished and thought of her grandpa was alive. That is, if her grandpa was there, then grandpa would be very happy to hear about the Yellow Woman story, because the grandpa loved the stories of Yellow Woman. Now our narrator is in a confusion whether this is a reality or not, and she also thinks of the mythology, whether the mythology is coming true, or is she is the Yellow Woman that has been told throughout their stories. Finally, the narrator decides to go to her house to see her baby and her family.